How is everybody today? Today is Darwin's Demons Day, and I'm sorry it's a little late. Undertale will come tomorrow. I'm in the midst of moving, so when I get a chance, I'll record. And as you can see, we're no longer in Alpha version 0.1.9. We're actually in Alpha 0.2, which is a nice step. They're running out of summer, so once summer comes, their updates are going to be a little less frequent. Because the studio is students and teachers, so they have to do important stuff. That being said, you should definitely check out their social media and give them a like on the Steam green light. You know, vote yes, so that this game can be even more awesome. And to be honest, I don't know what ship I want to use. I think I'm gonna use the Eagle Ray. And if you notice that there's a new default thing. It tells you the player controls. And I'm gonna take not the extra lives this time. I know, ooh, surprising. I think I'm gonna go with the additional biomatter. 50%. That way, I can just buy more, right? They actually added lore. It's not fully implemented in this version, but it is in it. Oh wow, I like this one already. They also added an experiment mode, which I'm not playing in that mode. Not yet. We might check it out at the end of this video. Maybe. We might as well, because it is the new feature. God dang it! Ooh! Get out of my area! Okay. Ooh, I like the more biomatter already. And of course, I think I'll be alright with the next one, so I'm gonna go with the amount of missiles. Should've went with the shield, but that's alright. Oh god, I gotta kill this guy first. Nope. There we go. God dang it. And that guy is getting rather close. So I learned something from the developers. Thank you, Barry, for informing me of it, but aggression is not how aggressive they are, but how far down on the screen they are. So the closer they get, the more aggression they have. Which means I don't know where I was going with that, but The guy in the top right here, this guy, he's probably the one who made it all the way down to the bottom. And where am I? Right there, okay. Ooh, I should have worked on the shoes. Oh, gotta get the super alien. Okay. Does not look good for me. One life left. Oh, I had one life left. Okay, I'm gonna give this a try again. Oh, I never noticed the tail on the ship movement. That's cool. I wonder if that's new. Oh, and by the way, apparently we've been playing on hard mode. Or at least that's what one of their Facebook posts said on one of their updates. There we go. Oh, I did a lot better that round. Gonna go with that. And ooh, I don't know. Let's go with another life. I don't think I've heard this track before. I like it. Checked out one of the musicians, SoundCloud. He's doing a pretty awesome job. I wish I knew. I'm sorry, I'm all over the place. Does the other musician have a, SoundCloud? I assume you would have sent it to me if they did. But, these guys need to keep doing what they're doing. They're doing an amazing job. Okay, let's go with the extra life again. And with that again. Might as well go with gonna get rather ridiculous. Oh, not yet. Might as well go with that, and another one of those, and I could use maybe a faster thing. Okay. Can I make it to Generation 5, I wonder? Woo! Maybe not. Look at these guys. They're encroaching on my territory. Eh! There we go. Whew. Oh my god, I made it to Generation 5. Can I make it to Generation 6? Gotta go with that. 3 lives, and then... more of those is better. I think this is the best I have ever done. And I think next round, if I make it to next round, we're gonna repair the shields. These guys are gonna die. Oh my god. Oh my god! This is the best I've ever done! Wow. Look at that curve. Lives are getting expensive. And I really need the repair. Okay. Increase the durability as well. Ooh, this new track. I think I've heard this one before. Like it. Okay. I gotta take care of this guy. And these guys. Oh my god. Am I on hard mode anymore? I don't know if I'm on hard mode. I need the life. Good. Or not. That's not the correct way. Okay, I died. That was the furthest I've ever made it. That's amazing. Continue? Oh, okay. Generation 7. Yeah, that's my high score right there. 29,950. And I had 11 deaths. Wow. Gotta figure out if that was easy mode. Oh, it was normal. Okay. Yeah, let's play with the experiment. Let's see here. Let's make this miserable. I assume by turning all of these up and clicking on all of these, this is going to be miserable. Let's start with I don't know, 50 lives? Just because? I don't know, 400. And the biomatter, here we go. I was probably gonna cut that out anyway. And I had fairly good luck with Eagle Ray. Homing. Left my shields. And do I really need any of these? Yeah, I might as well go with the extra chain time. This ought to be fun. Ooh. Intense music. Okay. Those are fast. Oh god damn. Oh god, what the heck? They're shooting so fast! Oh my god! Oh god, no! You steal from my area! No! I lost 11 lives right there. Yeah, let's just see where that takes us, and let's prepare that, and okay, oh, we still have some, yeah, let's do that. There's gonna be a lot of moving. Oh my god, that... yeah, that was amazing! Oh man. They're too smart. They're smarter than me. Oh no! Oh my god, I love this. Okay guys, down in the comments below, I want you to leave what I should do in experiment. Obviously, we're trying our greatest, our best. Get a couple more of those. Oh my god, that's a lot of money. One more. It will wipe me out. Prepare those. Can I just like increase that like crazily? And that. Okay. Might as well make it one more life. And I know I don't have to spend all this money, but, why not? Oh, that's a bug, right there. That shouldn't be lit, that should be grayed out. Oh my god! That is amazing! Might as well, and then, yeah, make a little repair the shields and get the bullet speed going. Bullet or piercing rate and bullet speed. Might as well do that again. Okay. Oh my god. Yeah, definitely leave what you want to see in the next episode. Oh wow, that was amazing. Play more lives. 31 is a good number. Yes. Why not? Repair those, get the durability up, and might as well go with that. And now that I think about it, I don't like 31. Okay. Oh, gotta get this guy. Those aliens with shields and stuff, those are super aliens. They have a different genome. I forget the exact words, but they're really stupid powerful. It's ridiculous how powerful they are. Do that. Repair. Durability. Sure. Let's get the durability up a little more. God, we should check this out sooner. I love this. Get that tip before. Okay, so I'm gonna say this high score does not count because I am super powerful. Oh, what is wrong with the music? Is that supposed to be like that? Sound like it was glitching out. Oh, I didn't lose it right that time. It's nice. Repair. Get some durability. Spend some missiles. And well, I might as well get a little more durability. And a little more. And a little more. And a little more. Oh yeah, there is something wrong with the music. Weird. I'm gonna cool it on the lives. Gotta end this soon. let's go back and increase that as much as possible and repair. Okay. Am I overloading the system with audio or something? Is that why it's doing that? God, I love the experiment mode. Great idea, guys. Great idea. time, I'm not even gonna do the ult mode. Although it would be nice. I lied. This is interesting. Woo, you get back here! You get back here! Looks like we have a lot of green eyes. Green eyes seem to be rather dumb. I wonder if just one iteration was gonna get, like, a ton of purple eyes because of recessive genes. That will be completely interesting. Actually, you would think we would have more orangish eyes, possibly. Yeah, this generation has all the purple orange eyes. I know I was talking about recessive genes, but is that even in the game? Are recessive genes even in this game? If so, we should be seeing a purple one later on, possibly. Oh, there we go. Okay, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I sure had fun. If you did enjoy it, go ahead and leave a like down below. And I mean, you might as well subscribe while you're at it. It really does help my channel out quite a bit. Don't forget to go like, or vote for, I guess, Darwin's Demons on Steam. And don't forget to check out their social media. They have a Twitter, a Facebook, a YouTube, and a Twitch channel, which is where I'm learning most of this information. Yeah, I'll see you guys later. Bye-bye.